0 is for me as head coach. I want to try to win my fourth game in the role.
After the win, if you win today, then you will play Sri Lanka. But if you lose, you'll play India. How do you feel about it?
That is very easy. I don't want to lose. Very easy. Because I think that it's important that we play our game. We must try to win. I don't like to play on draw. All the rest, we will see what has happened. We are respecting Maldives. This is a good team. Maybe nobody know it, or not many people know it. Afghanistan never win against Maldives. Never. It's the first time, maybe. I hope we can write today history.
All the best to you.
Thank you. And the second time, all the best to India. See you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, we're in the semi-finals now, so that's great. You know, I think that's a real bonus for us, given that we're starting new and it's a new team, and I'm delighted we've got this far. So, but we're concentrating on today, looking forward to it. Afghanistan, very good side, and their results have been very strong, so no doubt another tough game.
You have played Bangladesh, Bhutan earlier, but Maldives seems to be like stronger than those teams.
Yeah, I think we proved it. I think we were... more than convincing against both the sides. We left a little late against Bangladesh, but I think at the end of the day we were the better side. And again, that's a real bonus for us. I think we've come a long way with the new team, and but still a lot of work to do, long way to go, and let's see how we go after today's match.
You played thrice earlier in the past, but you won two games against Afghanistan. So will you be looking forward to win this game as well?
Yeah, look, it's another international fixture, isn't it? I think it's always important. But for me, it's let's see who plays today. I think it's a chance for players. That's the most important thing for me.
All the best.
Thanks very much. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Ravi. Oh! Yeah.